Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy, and today I'll show you how to connect your Orange Pi 5 using Secure Shell. If you want to access your Orange Pi 5 using Secure Shell, you need to install and run the SSH service on your Orange Pi 5. Click on the app menu in the bottom of the screen, click on terminal, write sudo apt update, and hit enter. Write your password and hit enter. Write sudo apt install openssh-server and hit enter. To see the status of the openssh server, you can use the following command. Write sudo systemctl status ssh and hit enter. Under active, you can see the status. In this example, the status is active and the server is running. Next, you need to know the IP address of the Orange Pi 5. Write the command IPA in the terminal. Look for the IP address under ETH 0 or WLAN 0 if you're using Wi-Fi connection. Write the IP address down or take a picture for later use. One more thing you need to do before connecting from another device with Secure Shell is to deactivate the default power save mode in Armbian. If you forget this, you will not be able to connect to the Orange Pi 5 with Secure Shell after some time. Click on the power icon in the upper right corner. Click on Settings. In the list to the left, click on Power. Click on Automatic Suspend. Deactivate when idle. This should keep your Orange Pi 5 online and ready for Secure Shell connection. Now you are ready to connect to your Orange Pi 5 with Secure Shell. Open a terminal or PowerShell on your Mac or PC, write SSH and the name of the user you have created on your Orange Pi. My user is Power by Code, therefore I write Power by Code at and then the IP address of the Orange Pi 5 and hit enter. That's it, you are now connected with your Orange Pi 5 using Secure Shell. In my next video, I will show you how to mine RariceCoin on your Orange Pi 5. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.